depend on the price decrease of fuel getting to $70. That's what attracted me. Why is it now they are talking of bringing where are they when they took it to 145? Or it's just a story they want to carry to this thing to tell Nigerians that they are working? Where are they when they took it to 145? Now they are bringing it, they say, how possible is it? When they want to increase, they didn't say it to 145, they didn't say it. Now it is already 145, Nigerians are paying for it. And now they are talking of bringing it to 70. In what way? Are we sure that can happen in this country? I would love to read in the news tomorrow that solutions are found to Nigerian problems and Nigerian citizens. Because Nigerians are hungry on the road. Famine and hunger have engulfed the country. So I would love to read paper that this is the way out in the next few days. That Nigeria will come out from the recession or actually we are going to. We have not seen a solution yet. Or we've not heard the solution that the government is providing towards that. So we can't even count when the country will come out from the recession.
What attracted my attention is people's death. I don't think that will be going to be possible. Going by what they're saying about their exchange rate and the marketers are complaining, I don't really see that possible for now. Maybe some other time if the refineries are fixed, we'll start producing here and then we can start talking of price variation. I want to read the news tomorrow that the government is out to attend to masses yearnings, fix our refineries. Price of things are, going too high. There's a way they can put a price control mechanism so as to reduce the price of basic things. And I think people will help the government.
It's people's daily. This is not supposed to be this way. We have now Nigeria is an oil producing country. It's supposed to come down less than that. And it's still on the whole it's still on the whole elite category. Then what are the poor masses? The poor masses won't even have bicycle. No housing, no clothing, no food. And you see their condition is very, very bad. We have more than 80% Nigerians are very poor. How are you going to contend with this? Unemployment is skyrocketing. And nobody's doing anything about it. The economy is in doldrums. And all the whole cabals are hijacking everything in the country. They allow the president to function. This tomorrow. Yes, I want to have that the country is at peace. All these factors of Boko Haram there, Southeast problem, South-South problem. They should come down and allow the government to function.
The song. Well, we would like government to do something for us, at least where the poor masses will be able to buy and make a call and do other transaction easily, unlike buying a megabyte, If you don't have a huge amount of money, like 1,000 naira per a gig, so you cannot buy anything that can help you for the month. So it's very high. Talk less of increasing it. It's a very bad thing. I think with the way the economy of Nigeria is now, it's not easy to buy anything. Go to the market, things are very costly. So I think government's supposed to have do something by now. Well, I would like to hear a good news from the government that things has been getting better than as it was. Because we Nigerians, we are tired. We cannot cope with the present situation of the country. Things are very difficult. You can't pay school fees, you can't pay for house rent, to fuel a car. I have my car, but tire is my problem. I have to pack it simply because of everything that goes high. So we want government to do something. At least we help the citizens of Nigeria.